I'll finish this quick.
They were nothing. I'll finish this now. That all you got? Shadowflow! Pull that horse! They were nothing.
I'll finish this quick.
That all you got?
Armor crusher! No escape!
Come on, really? I'll finish this now.
Finish this quick.
I won't improve by fighting weaklings.
Finish this now.
Deception.
I unleashed all my power. Maybe I overdid it.
There.
Oh, I'm pretty sure you were expecting me.
I won't improve by fighting weaklings.
Not even worth my time.
I'll finish this quick.
They were nothing.
I'll finish this quick.
For four! Gave way!
Come on, really?
I I'll finish this quick.
Next!
I won't improve by fighting weaklings.
I'll finish this now. They were nothing. They were nothing.
I'll finish this quick.
I unleashed all my power. Maybe I overdid it.
I'll finish this quick.
Good stuff! Hurricane, no escape!
Show me! Out of my no escape!
Victory is ours.
I'll finish this now. We're finished here. Let's go.
I'll finish this quick.
Come on, really?
I'll finish this quick.
Finish this now. Finish this now. Finish this now. Come on, really? Finish this now.
No escape!
Gateway!
Go, go!
We're finished here. Let's go.
I'll finish this quick.
They were nothing.
Finish this quickly.
Well then, let's move on.
Finish this
quick.
Not even worth my time.
I'll finish this quickly.
Victory is ours. Finish this quickly.
They were nothing.
I'll finish this quickly.
Finish this now. I'll cut down anyone in my way. Finish this now. They were nothing.
I'll finish this quickly.
Not even worth my time.
Finish this quick.
I won't improve by fighting weaklings.
I'll finish this now. They were nothing. I'll finish this now.
I can't even call that a fight.
I'll finish this now.
Victory is ours.
I'll finish this now. We're finished here. Let's go. I'll finish this now.
Well then, let's move on.
finish this now.
Sorry to cut you down.
I'll finish this quick.
I unleashed all my power. Maybe I overdid it.
I'll finish this now.
I'll finish this quickly. I'll finish this quick.
We're finished here. Let's go.
Finish this now.
Victory is ours.
I'll finish this now. now. Get any pity or compassion from me. I'll finish this now.
Victory is ours. I'll finish this quick. Victory is ours. I'll finish this quick. Victory is ours.
Finish this now.
Sorry to cut you down.
I'll finish this now. Step forward! Next! They were nothing. I'll finish this now.
I can't even call that a fight.
this now. You won't get any pity or compassion from me. townspeople are gone. I was right. It's a trap.
Me. Oh, you're more of a softie than I ever gave you credit for, demon lady.
You're here. You're the demon that escaped the island?
What if I am?
You hurt my dear Oscar. You will pay for that. Slowly.
Come and face me, then, exorcist!
I am honor-bound to aid you.
Beware of her left arm!
Fire and water come! Can't stop! Fire and water come! Put two! Leave him alone! Hold stop!
A pair of demons should be simple for you. Who wants to taste my blade next?
You fiends! All exorcists, form up!
As I hoped.
I admire your endurance, but you will regret this soon enough. Number two.
You can't finish your own work. Coward.
I won't fall for your taunts. That arm of yours is too dangerous. Besides, to dispose of demon filth, one ought to use an appropriate tool.
Well, I've got tools of my own. Tools of flamestone, sulfur, and oil.
Those will explode.
What? Our stores of flamestone! Rokuro!
I'm with you!
Doing after them,
Lady Teresa, the ships, the port, it's all on fire.
Orderlies, put out the fires at once.
Move it. We're ready to set sail.
I won't let you escape. Never!
Deception!
You deceitful snake!
I'm a demon. Spare me your sermons.
Then you can pay with your life!
See this?
Praetor Teresa, I give you this order. Do it, number two!
The kid's gonna blow himself up!
To think you were a demon!
The crybaby exorcist?
I wasn't crying!
Two praetors. Not looking good.
Knock them back. That's an order. Knock them back, or I'll eat you.
An order?
Now!
Why? Why would they do such a thing to us?
We're finished! Helaves is no more!
Curse you. Curse you.
Such ghastly demons. The Abbey, no. Lord Artorius himself must be informed.
Well, that turned out better than I expected. Though we wound up with a little extra.
Extra?
He looks like he'd be a scrumptious midday snack for you.
A snack?
She's just teasing.
No. If that's an order, I accept it.
Should we really be taking this kid along?
His arts will be useful to us. And we can always get rid of him.
Precisely. Malachim are tools. Use them and ditch them. Isn't that right, number two?
Yes.
Now that was a right old conflagration. Don't think they'll be chasing after us anytime soon. You certainly didn't leave them much of a port, though. I wonder if the town will ever recover.
How much did you tell them?
I had just started episode 2, Magilu's Fury, wherein the beautiful witch is captured and tortured by a demon most cruel!
I'm starting to see why they wanted to execute you. You seem busy.
We need more hands. We have to set our course and tie down the cargo. I've unfurled the sails. Does that not look safe to you?
Sure. As long as it doesn't come loose. Our destination is Logris. Set a course.
I'll do what I can, but this vessel really needs a bigger crew. We need to hire more men. Besides, if we keep sailing this way...
This is so hard to read.
Actually, you're holding it wrong. It's built to function even if the ship is rolling.
Huh. Velvet!
The heading's fine! Kid, what's your name?
Number two.
Not that. Your real name. Surely you have one. Wanna hold it?
If that's an order...
I'm asking you what you want.
So you're ordering me to answer?
Right. You Malakim would destroy yourselves as long as it was in order, wouldn't you?
That is our purpose.
You really are tools. In that case, keep your mouth shut.
Cannon fire astern! Pirates!
That flag! It's got to be High Fleet's pirate crew!
They've got a bead on us, folks! And in case you hadn't noticed, we aren't really equipped for sea combat!
To land, then! We can fight them there!
Huh. Well, look at that. They really are a bunch of demons. That works in our favor.
You knowingly pick fights with demons? Must have a death wish.
You're in trouble now that we're on land.
Wipe them out, number two. That's an order.
Whoa there. We're not the one you'll be fighting.
It'll be me.
A Moloch?
No, I'm the Reaper.
What is this guy?
A Moloch pirate?
A sword, twin blades, and paper. No pendulum that I can see.
For four!
Make it like that! Slow down!
For five! Watch it!
The test. Join us.
Well, aren't you the impudent one?
Says the demon who torched Televis.
You knew about that?
I hope you realize we're doing you a favor. If you'd stayed on that course, you would have smashed right up against the gate of Vortigern.
You guys are headed for Midgand, aren't you? That means you're gonna have to go through the narrows up ahead. But the kingdom has a massive fortress there built to defend them, with a tremendous gate.
A fortress.
If this is true, we're in your debt.
We desire to pass through as well, but we lack the strength. I propose we form a partnership.
I'd be a fool to blindly trust the words of a pirate.
Do you really want to see the gate for yourself? We won't stop you. We'll even throw you a nice funeral if you like.
So what? We're allowed to refuse?
Your business is your business, and ours is ours. There's nothing more to say.
But First Mate, you can't go alone. We'll all come with you.
You'd only get in the way. Stick to the plan and focus on your duties aboard the Von Eltia.
And what are you folks planning anyway?
Like I said, we're getting through that gate. If you're not helping us, then the conversation's over.
Is it possible to get through?
If the First Mate says he'll do it, he'll do it.
You sure put a lot of faith in him. He's a Moloch, isn't he?
That doesn't matter. He's got the captain's blessing, and that's enough for us.
Couldn't you ignore the narrows and just sail around?
Not now. We lost both our compass and several of our crew in an earlier attack.
Compass?
Huh.
But in the end, we're pirates. If someone blocks our way, we can't just fall back.
And that's what makes a pirate, huh?
Tragically, your favorite witch is neither a sailor nor a warrior. All she can really do is look on.
No argument there.
Is the Gate of Vortigern really something that impressive, Dial?
They've got a fortress and a patrolling fleet, but the gate is the real show. Even a battleship couldn't blast its way through that thing.
Is there no sea route that avoids the Narrows?
There is, so to speak, but it's a long way out into the open sea. We just end up shipwrecked.
The pirates share our goal. I don't think we have any choice but to band together.
True enough. If forward lies destruction and backward lies doom, sideways is your only option!
And yet you don't feel like helping out.
I sure don't.
That Moloch isn't all he seems. Who knows what's up his sleeves?
The kid's a Moloch too. Hey boy, you sense anything?
We both have ulterior motives. In any case, let's go after him.
I know you probably won't listen to me, but you shouldn't get involved with Ifrid's pirates. Ifrid is the fiercest, most villainous pirate in all the seas. Every sailor trembles at his name.
For a demon, you're pretty wimpy.
Demon or not, scary is scary.
So this Ifrid is that tough?
You bet. Rumor has it he's an unrepentant troublemaker and is as strong as an ogre. His gang are all fearless, wild rogues. They've turned the tables on the Royal Navy time and time again. And best of all is their ship, the Von Eltia. She's a legend that's traveled to distant lands across the sea.
Nice. Sounds like I'd get along with them just fine.
You seem to know an awful lot about them yourself.
Well, it's just that every sailor dreams of being as wild and free as Ifrid and his pirate crew.
I guess.
Hey, I can dream, can't I? Demon or human or even lizard, we all got our fantasies.
Finish this now. Hold up.
get any pity or compassion from me. I'll finish this now.
I can't even call that a fight.
I'll finish this quick.
We're finished here. Let's go.
Sorry to cut you down.
I'll finish this now.
I can't even call that a fight.
Finish this quick.
So, you've chosen to trust a pirate?
Not for a second. But if you're prepared to lend us the use of your ship and crew until we reach the capital, we'll help you.
I'll agree to those terms. But there's something I should tell you first. I bring ill fortune to all those around me. The Reaper's curse. I could flip this coin 1,000 times and still land on Tales. Trying to get through the fort cost the lives of 5 good sailors. If you join up with me, I can't guarantee your safety.
Why would you go out of your way to warn us?
Even demons don't want to meet an unfair death, right? If you still want to come with me, just know the risks.
Works for me. I land on Tails, I'll flip it to heads on my own.
Your name?
Velvet. This is number 2.
I'm Rokuro. A pleasure.
Aizen.
You've got a plan of attack, I'm sure. Let's hear it.
To put it bluntly, Vortigern is impregnable. It won't fall to an attack whether by sea or by land.
So, no plan?
Wait, what about both at once?
Exactly. First, we send in the Von Eltia to draw their fleet out of the Narrows. Then we slip inside and open the sea gate ourselves. The Von Eltia will then break away and rush back into the channel. We'll climb aboard and push through.
One slip and we're all as good as dead.
Then don't slip and we're not dead.
Walking with the Reaper, huh?
The plan is already in motion. Let's move. This cave leads to the fortress. Not worth my I wish I had power like that.
I'd forget about it if I were you.
We're finished here.
Let's go.
Look at all these vines. They're too tangled to cut through.
I'm carrying some flint. Just burn through it.
Do you really think this is a good place for us to start a fire?
Normally, no. But we're also demons and Malachim. Get what I'm saying?
Yeah, we're not exactly normal ourselves.
Unarmed? Hardly. These are deadly weapons.
Huh. What'll it take to make you go all out?
I'll finish this quick.
Victory is ours.
Thank you.
I'll finish this quick.
Hold up!
Come on, really?
The kid's awfully quiet. You think maybe there's something wrong with him?
Number two's always that way.
Stop that. Calling him by a number is cruel.
What's Rokuro mean?
Well, son number six, technically.
Same thing then.
Not even remotely. You all right, kid?
Why didn't you say something? If Aizen hadn't noticed in time, you'd be dead.
Because you ordered me to keep my mouth shut.
That's not what I meant! Why? Why would you do that?
Whoa, take it easy, Velvet.
Let me guess, kid. You were bound by an exorcist? I thought as much. The boy's will has been sealed away. Malakim have individual personalities, just like humans. But exorcists have developed methods to seal those personalities away, so they can use Malakim as uncomplaining tools.
Will he always be like this?
Can't say. I've never seen one escape the exorcist before.
Listen, kid. If you're ever in trouble, speak up, okay?
If I'm in...
Not worth my
trouble.
Time.
I wish I had power like that.
I forget about it.
I'll finish this quickly.
I unleashed all my power. Maybe I overdid it.
You said exorcists bind Malakim's free will.
Yeah. We've lived in this land a long time, and we're our own folk, just like humans. Only a small portion of humans, those with strong resonance, like the exorcists, were able to perceive our existence.
But the advent changed that.
Now Malachim can be seen by ordinary people. We're being robbed of our free will and made into obedient tools. Humans praise Artorias for providing a miraculous new weapon against demons, but Malachim aren't mere objects.
Malachim aren't things?
They are. As far as Artorias is concerned, Malachim, demons, and humans are all nothing more than tools. Everything in service to his utopia of reason. That's all anyone is to him. Even my brother. Come on, really?
I'll finish this now.
Another victory.
Deadly weapons.
Die!
you want to live, get out of my way. Not worth my time. If you want to live, get out of my way. Not worth my time. You want some next? Win my die! The wine of it! Die or the kill!
Right!
The wine! Clear
off! I'll
take it!
I wish I had power like that.
I'd forget about it if I were you.
I unleashed all my power. Maybe I overdid it.
I'll finish this quickly.
No escape!
You won't get any pity or compassion from me.
Finish this quickly.
Hurricane wins. Kill them to the death. Die.
That's all, huh?
No escape. Hold on.
Well then, let's move on.
Your style is really unique.
Just wait until I pull out the good stuff.
Thank you.
not worth my time.
So close! I don't think we're all that hard. No escape! So close!
Come on, really?
I'll finish this quick.
Die!
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 No escape!
Die!
Finish this now.
Oh, hold on.
No escape.
No escape. Double
hit.
Die.
Go, go.
Die.
No escape.
Watch it.
Go, go.
Hold on.
Is that all you got?
They were nothing.
I'll finish this quickly.
Unarmed? Hardly. These are deadly weapons.
Not worth my time.
I can't even call that a fight.
Not worth my time.
Deception!
Deception!
Hold
Victory is ours.
Turtles! Turtles!
Are you a turtle demon or something?
No, you got it all wrong. I'm the White Turtles. Sorry about spooking you, Zol.
If you're not a demon, then perhaps you're a Moloch.
Nope. I'm just a plain old Turtles. Nothing more and nothing less. I'm sure you guys have lots of questions about me. But for now, I'd appreciate it if you could hold off on them.
Right. Sure, if you insist.
Much obliged.
The Turtles are traveling merchants of considerable savvy. Their services could be quite useful for members of the underworld like us.
You don't say. Sounds handy.
You betcha! And that old White Turtle shop! We believe the customer's smile is what matters most. That being said, this being where it is, my prices unfortunately might be a little on the high...
Oh no, you're going to give us a bargain.
I'd love to do that, Cease. But when you do's business out in remote areas like this, the costs add up and, well...
You're just taking advantage of the situation.
I can't entirely deny that, but...
Then that settles it. You'll do business with us at market prices, and that's final.
We should seal the deal with a smile, too, since it matters so much to him. Like this.
Much obliged!
Thank you.
You sure know how to drive a hard bargain, Velvet.
What else was I supposed to do? Would you rather I devoured him and swiped all his stuff?
You're more frightening than the Reaper.
Still, that Turtles was an interesting guy.
It's a big world, kid. A lot of strange folks out there.
So I'm discovering.
He probably took one look at us and thought the very same thing.
A demon, a Moloch, and a Reaper. We've got it all.
Ain't that the truth?
I unleashed all my power. Maybe I overdid it. What are turtles, anyway?
Some sort of turtle men.
Yeah, but what are they?
They are what they are. All you need to know is that they're good at peddling things.
They're probably just called turtles because they wear all those sea turtle shells on their backs. After all, Rokuro means sixth son, and that's what I am.
I was Teresa's second tethered Malakim, so I was number two.
That's a title, not a name.
Huh?
Would someone just give the kid a name already?
A name? For me?
I wish I had power like that.
I'd forget about it if I were you.
I'll finish this quickly.
You won't get any pity or compassion from me.
I'll finish this quickly.
If you want to live, get out of my way.
I'll finish this quick.
No escape!
I unleashed all my power. Maybe I overdid it.
Not worth my time.
Unarmed? Hardly. These are deadly weapons.
I'll finish this now. They were nothing.
If you want to live, get out of my way.
Looks like Eifried's first mate has a strange superstition.
It's just a habit. Only comes up tails anyway.
What land did that coin come from? I've never seen a coin with a goddess on one side and the Reaper on the other.
Strictly speaking, that's not the Reaper on the back. It's an image of the Demon King, Douse.
Where have I heard that name before?
Martell the Goddess, and Douse the Demon King. The Book of Ragnarok, Chapter 765, The Battle of Yggdrasil.
Whoa, you're awfully well read. The coin was dug up from some ancient ruins in another land. They called the place Carlin long ago. It's made from soft, ordinary gold, but they had some process to harden the metal and make it resistant to scratches.
Wow, that's a rather rare find then.
Do you like to read books?
Teresa's chamber was full of them, so I spent a lot of time reading. Ragnarok is a record of battles from the Age of Myth. I've read it several times now.
Anyway, coins like that are hard to come by. Where did you get it?
It's a long story.
Never mind then.
So, were you deciding something with that coin toss?
Not anything I can talk about yet.
Oh, I'm sorry for prying. There's no guard.
Do we just go in?
Wait. This isn't what I expected.
There's a barrier over it?
They changed the security.
You weren't kidding, were you? That scorpion and this barrier, all part of your curse.
You'll be lucky if that's the worst of it.
A direct assault would be a bad idea. What's the plan?
Down the cliff, there should be an entrance used during the fortress's construction. We'll check that.
You did your research.
I had to, didn't I?
Not worth my time.
Victory is ours.
Just wait until I pull out the good stuff.
I'll finish this quickly.
Die!
Come on, really? The way in?
This one's actually guarded.
Which means there's no barrier. Let's move, everyone.
Stop! Those guards are...
Careful! They're not what they seem!
Ah!
They've transformed into demons!
What kind of curse is this, Aizen?
I warned you, didn't I?
You wouldn't expect these guards to carry the demon blight. Is this your curse again?
Probably.
If I'd charged in, that might have turned ugly. Thank you for stopping me.
Don't thank me. He's the one who noticed the danger.
In that case, I'll be counting on you to keep watch. After all, we've got a Reaper with us. Who knows what else we'll find?
Huh?
She's saying it's all right to talk.
Understood. Keeping watch.
I'll finish this now.
Victory is ours.
Not worth my time.
Make it like that!
Unarmed? Hardly. These are deadly weapons.